How do you build deep, strong capital markets? Well, the answer in the U.S. has been the retirement saver and their involvement in the capital markets. At ICI's recent collaborative conference with Chatham House, we discussed the role of the U.S. retirement saver and lessons it could hold for around the world.
Millions and millions of Americans now participate in the capital markets through their 401k plan, predominantly through mutual funds. In a sense, it's democratized investing in the United States, and not only through 401k plans, but also with after-tax dollars as investors have become more comfortable with making decisions. I think it's been a critical part of the success of capital markets, the broadening and deepening the transparency that's now available in the United States. And retirement policy and retirement development of retirement markets is going to be critical for the fund industry outside of the United States as well. And we see some very positive developments that we talked about today here in Europe and some positive developments as China begins to think about how it continues to expand and grow its capital markets as well.
And one of the things that other jurisdictions have picked up on from looking at the success of the U.S. system is that this is not fast money. This is very much patient capital, long-term view, and so it injects something into your capital markets that is particularly special.
Diverse, broad capital markets are critical. You need sell side, you need buy side, and you need patient, long-term money. And that is clearly the objective of retirement savings. And developing a long-term plan, implementing it using mutual funds, having a long-term approach, not letting market volatility distract you from the long-term objectives that you have is critical and one of the most important components of the retirement business.